Japanese telco giant SoftBank is planning to borrow up to $4.5 billion from 16 financial institutions, both domestic and foreign, and it will use 20% of its domestic telco's shares as collateral for the loan. Those shares are worth $12 billion at today's market price. The loan will be used to boost the group's cash on hand and for general business purposes. SoftBank is being strapped financially with pressure on multiple fronts, especially its $100 billion Vision Fund, which has failed to attract investors. SoftBank is said to be investing in the successor to the Vision Fund. Well, it continues to be a tough road ahead for ride-hailing firm Uber. It's reported to be closing its office in downtown Los Angeles to focus on its bigger locations. The move is expected to cost 80 jobs in LA, which will be moved to a customer support office in Manila.